Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Myself, Disha Mulchandani from Shivjyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, our today's topic is count the objects and write the number. Count the objects and write the number. Kids, now take out your maths workbook. Open page number 128. Parents are requested to mention the date and classwork at the top. Kids, now take a sharp crayon and do with me. Kids, tell me how many butterflies are there? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1010, 1111, 1212. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1010, 1111, 1212. Kids, now we will write numeral 1 to 12 in this box. Kids, take a sharp crayon and do with me. Put your crayon here on the first dot. Make standing line like this. Put your crayon here. Make a curve like this. Then make sleeping line. Tell me, kids, which numeral is this? 1 to 12. 1, 2, 12. And how many butterflies are there? There are 12 butterflies. There are 12 butterflies. Tell me, kids, how many whistles are there? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. There are 9 whistles. There are 9 whistles. Now we will write numeral 9. Put your crayon here. Make standing line like this. Now make a curve like this. Tell me, kids, which numeral is this? This is numeral 9. This is numeral 9. Kids, tell me how many razors are there? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1010, 1111, 1212, 1313 and 1414. Now we will write numeral 1414. Numeral 1414. Kids, put your crayon here. Make standing line like this. Now put your crayon here. Make slanting line like this. Then make sleeping line like this. Then make standing line. 1414. 1414. Kids, look at over here. How many feathers are there? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1010. Now we will write 1010. Put your crayon here. Make standing line like this. Now put your crayon here. Make a curve. Go down Come upward, make another curve. Like this. 1 0 10 1 0 10. Kids, tell me how many pencils are there. Let's count with me. 1 2 3 4 5. There are 5 pencils. There are 5 pencils. Now we will write numeral 5 in this box. Make sleeping line like this. Slanting line. Now make a curve like this. Tell me kids, which numeral is this? This is numeral 5. This is numeral 5. And how many pencils are there? There are 5 pencils. There are 5 pencils. Kids, do this work in your maths workbook. Same like this. Keep practicing. Have a good day. Bye-bye.